Wherever you're headed right now, wherever you're going, you don't have to be there where you're going right now. This is where you have to be. This is where you have to stop and listen. And not with your ear, listen with your heart. You have to know who Jesus is. You know why? Because He is. He exists. God is real. He's not some religious figure that existed once and then died. Speaking about Jesus, you know, great God Almighty came to this earth in body of Jesus Christ. And in this very body of Jesus Christ, He absorbed on the cross all sickness, all condemnation, all sins. He absorbed it into Himself, in His body that was full of grace. His body was full of God, because Jesus is God. There is no other God. Right now, world is telling you that there are many ways to God, but this is not true. You know, you can get to God only through Jesus Christ, and only in His name. And all you have to do is to believe that He is, meaning that He exists. He is. He's good God. Where are you rushing right now? Where do you have to be? I'm telling you, you have to know God, because He's real. And one day, you're gonna be either with Him or without Him. And you know what? I know that you're seriously afraid of dying, but you don't have to be afraid of dying, because Jesus and what He did on His cross has taken away the fear of dying. And Bible says that the greatest fear of dying, doesn't exist anymore, because Jesus gave you salvation. And this is not because of your good deeds. This is because of believing in Him. And if you believe in Him, and if your mouth will confess that He is Lord, that Jesus is God, you can be seriously renewed in your mind, in your spirit. You're gonna start living. Because right now, this is not life. What you have right now, this is not life. You're rushing somewhere, you're doing something, but Christ is life, Jesus is life. And if you don't know Him, you're not alive. And you have to be alive. Are you hearing me right now? You have to know Jesus Christ. You have to have real life. There is nothing you have to do, you just have to know Him. Just call His name with your heart. Just be like, God, I want to get to know You. Deep in my heart, I know You exist. Deep in my heart, I know. Everything around tells me it's not true. But I know. Just call His name. Repent. And not from your sins. Repent from not knowing Him. He doesn't care what you're doing right now. All the things that you're like stumbling sometimes. Doing bad stuff. Like, do you realize that He forgave your sins on the cross? You don't have to be afraid that you're not good enough. Because you never will be good enough. This is why He had to come. He had to come to this world. And in His body, He just let the devil and the world, He let them kill Him. Jesus was murdered. He gave His life. So you don't have to give yours. Are you hearing me right now? You can go straight to Him. But if you will not listen with your heart right now, you will go straight to hell. Just because you are separated from Him. Don't be separated from God. Because what Jesus did on the cross gave you pure and just straight access to God. You know? Just accept Jesus. Accept Him, not your good deeds. He doesn't care of your good deeds. He doesn't care for your good deeds or bad deeds, you know? Like, He cares if you know Him, so you have to know Him. So today in your room, just pray and be like, God, if she is right, if she's telling me true stuff, I want to know You. And you know what? Holy Spirit will come right into your room or wherever you will be. He will come there. And He will fill you. Just call on Jesus' name.